So, what's up, YouTube? Long time no see. Tara wanted to get on camera and mention a couple things to you guys. Great issue. I got the magic touch. Show them what I did. I can't. This closes my last week for this. Open it. Open it. Okay. Wait a minute. All right. You can't see it. Okay, we'll just take a picture of it and then show you guys later. But
remember that surprise that we had a while ago? Some of you guys guessed it. A couple of you we told. But at the time, we told you we had some things happen. It didn't go through all that. So anyway, basically, Ray and I decided we've been together long enough, and one of us, well, me, I will be the first to bear a child for us. I'm pregnant. Baby. Shut up. It took 5 months. We've been trying for 5 months through artificial insemination. It has been a very emotional roller coaster. Can you get on this side?
Oh,
I'm supposed to share this.
Well, yeah.
What the hell is wrong with her?
Yeah,
she's supposed to share this.
Telling the story.
But it's our story. So we had a very interesting time trying to find a donor. You know, just the whole thing has been a major impact on our lives. Proud to say now we finally got our positive. I'm not, you know, extremely far along, but this time we're good. Currently right now, I guess I'll be 4 weeks pregnant. It's kind of weird, actually, and I don't know how this is going to go. It's going to be very different for the both of us. I've never had a kid before. She's never had a kid before.
Obviously.
Yeah.
Well, you know, yeah.
So, I think it's going to be very interesting. So, that was our biggest surprise.
Wish us luck.
So, I'm pregnant, and I guess I will be bringing y'all along, or we will be bringing y'all along on our journey of pregnancy, which has already been very interesting. So, got a picture of a first positive pregnancy test. Somewhere in the video.
Right.
Yeah, so that's it. If anybody has any questions or anything for us, how did we doing? How long did it take? It took 5 months. I started since my birthday. How did we do it? Artificially, we didn't do it. But, you know, we didn't. So,
Carlos.